A fire broke out on a hay truck on westbound I-96 and M6 near Lowell today. This video shows a road as they were traveling eastbound on M6 there. Crews were on scene near Lowell not long after, working to put out the fire. We're told all the hot spots were contained within the hay bales on that trailer. No one was hurt.